when you bring the trailer and the ponies all come over because they want to go to new pasture. Those are good lusitanos. Probably will hop right in without me even having to get them. Yep, big surprise. Big surprise. This is how you move good horses. Not even with a halter, you just open up the back of the trailer and they're willing to hop in. So, no espera, mijo. Alrighty, we'll check it back in with y'all after we get up to Wild Horse.
Just like with the boys, we lead the mares and babies around the property, or we ride them, or what have you. So that way they kind of get a feel for the boundaries. We show them the water, we show them the salt area, and areas where we put a little grain, so that way when we come up on the pasture here up on the mountains, then we don't have to worry about them not wanting to come to us. We have a consistent area that they like to go to. So it'd be good for these babies to be running around up here and growing, in our opinion. So got a couple more cuties. So that's what the thought process is. We'll come up here into this big meadow, and this is where we'll turn them loose. Maybe they kind of have an idea what's going on. This big meadow here. Property goes all the way up there. And then this is where one of the water pools is at. Good girls. Good morning, y'all. Got another group of beautiful ladies going up on the mountain here. Again, I'm just leading them to water, showing them right where the water's at. I'll show them some of the boundaries. I'll pond cruise them around a little bit. But thought we'd show y'all. It's awful pretty out here this morning. Pretty girls. And it's quiet. Pretty cool. Pretty good stuff. There's the water. And I got trail cams set up here. I'll post some pictures of the trail cams here. One of these days, there's some pretty neat animals showing up here. So y'all have a great day. Keep on riding the right way.
Girls, good girls, good girls.
Oh my, hi ladies,